Happy Father's Day to all single mom who are putting in work whenever our dads are not around. Thank you so much.
Can we call on all the fathers to come at the front? And then after our elders, we'll pray for all our fathers here. So may we call on our elders as well.
Join me in singing this song. Back when I was a child, before I removed all the innocence, my father would left me high and dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could get another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'd play a song that would never ever end. How I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again. When I and my mother would disagree, to get my way I would run from her to he. He'd make me laugh just to comfort me, then finally make me do just what my mama said. Later that night when I was asleep, he left a dollar under my sheet. Never dreamed that he would be gone from me. If I could steal one final glance, one final step, one final dance with him, I'd play a song that would never, never end. 'Cause I've loved, loved, loved to dance with my father again. Sometimes I'd listen outside her door, and I hear her mama crying for him. I pray for her even more than me. Much too much, but you could send back the only man she loved. I know you don't do it usually, but dear Lord, she's dying to dance with my father again. Every night I fall asleep, this is all I ever dream, to dance with my father again. Happy Father's Day, Father God.
I just have to say that I think Donnie's the epitome of a father. If you turn around, Donnie. Being a father is a wonderful thing. It doesn't happen to everyone. We're going to pray a blessing. This is what the Lord asked for. When you got saved and asked Jesus into your heart, you received the Holy Spirit, and in came the fruit of the Spirit. Father God, as our Father, we know that you are whole and complete. And we ask that for our fathers in our church, all of the ones that are across the front, Lord, we ask that in your presence there will be unselfish love and concern for others, joy, inner peace, which is shalom, patience, and not just waiting, but how they wait. We pray that blessing upon them, that it will be godly blessing, a godly way, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Father God, we pray that these blessings will be upon the fathers from this step forward. They will grow in you. They will be the husbands, the fathers, the leaders of the home. For those who are single moms, they will be the leaders of the home also, the way you have called them and chose them. Where they need courage, give them courage. Give them a gift of courage, Lord. Build them up in your Holy Spirit. Where they need wisdom, all they have to do is ask. We pray you would move within them and that they would ask freely and not be shy. They are your chosen. They have not become fathers by accident. This is you that opens the womb. That is how they became a father. Lord, we pray that part of your Holy Spirit's fruit is joy. And Lord, joy is a strength. We pray that strength upon every one of them. Every one of them who lifts their hands and says, joy for me, Lord. Lord, just give it abundantly. And you said that you give abundantly for all who ask, Lord. So we just pray that they would be the leaders in their home that would lead their families to an accepting knowledge of Jesus Christ for all of those around them. We thank you for them, Lord. As they go forth, let them know they are loved by us, but mostly loved by you. And they are treasured. They are here by your call, by your divine appointment. It is not an accident. It is not, oops, I turned in the wrong door. It is because you have drawn them to yourself. Give them the dreams and the visions they need in these end times that are so tough, Lord. Let them stand strong, dig their feet in. When it comes to anything of you, they will not compromise anymore because they are wooed of your Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord. Go with them. Keep them safe. And as they go out on their jobs, Lord, that their hearts can be lifted up to you, and that they would be a sign and a wonder to those around them. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. Amen. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus.
The tender whisper
never alone. You're a good, good Father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am. We have a little lunch or dinner celebration in the basement for our fathers. Happy Father's Day! Let's continue praising and worshiping our Lord.
Let us be then you have rescued me. Sing it out. presence is alive.